Okay.
Ref said, calm down. Guys,
I can go faster.
Oh,
the quickest.
Why are okay.
I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm not cool.
He passed his hand, bro.
Real quick.
Oh, shit. Microphone, man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ski, man. Oh, shit, man. We heard some bullshit happen in the motherfucking Little Rock versus Louisiana. This nigga finna explain what happened. Y'all better fuck with us, man. It's Guap Josh.
Oh,
Alvo, man. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment.
Notifications on all
that shit. A little bit of a situation in the Sun Belt game here. Little Rock and Louisiana.
1 minute left.
64 apiece, and the refs gonna call a foul on number 8 here. Just got too handsy. Too much touchy-touchy.
Damn.
He's ashamed of himself. The coach looks at his assistant, gives a review of the call, coach, says, that's a fuck? Bad call, man.
That's Dr. Jordan.
Michael Jordan!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Shot.
You said who?
Dr. Cousin. Shot. Now Louisiana's up by two.
Hey.
There's less than a minute left.
Hey.
Little Rock
busty
is
him. Oh my God.
Misses. Then each team called timeout once. They set up the big play here.
Wait, why is he... You ain't gonna talk about
Louisiana
it. He's
can go up by five.
Why is he missing? What did he take that shot for?
Air ball.
Why would he take that shot? It's two niggas right there.
Wait, why did he take that shit? It was two niggas.
He swear he thought he was gonna hit that bitch too. He was confident in that shot. I swear to God. He pulled that bitch like, I'm about to hit this bitch. I swear to God.
Why didn't they just
set up the big play here, Louisiana?
Why wouldn't they like slow the ball and run a play or some shit?
Why didn't.
Air ball. Now we got 13 seconds left, 12 seconds left, 11 seconds left, 10 seconds left, 9, 8. And you know what happens? This guy throws his kid up in the air.
Oh, that motherfucker.
He's celebrating early. And the guy that controls the lights in the stadium is celebrating early. And he flicks on the bright red lights that are...
I would be like, put a minute back on the clock. I would be capping my ass off. Like, put 30 seconds back on the clock.
Yeah, flicks them on. Everyone's like, what's going on?
I would have stopped.
1 second.
He's going to take a dumb shot.
44 puts up a three, misses, and now everyone's... pretty upset. They're like, are you kidding
me? I would have stopped hooping.
Yeah, I'm like, nigga, y'all trying to fuck us up.
He actually did win. This coach is like, yeah, let's get off the court immediately so it's hard for them to get us back out here and finish the game. Little Rock.
That's smart as shit.
Happy. Fucking bullshit, man.
Doc Rivers cousin.
Bull, I'm not fucking with you, man. Okay.
Ref said, calm down. But
eventually,
the profile
went
away.
Boy, look at your nose, bro.
Oh,
the
shit.
The quickest.
Why are you
okay. I'm cool. I'm not cool.
He passed his hand, bro. Wait, run that back. He passed his phone, bro. He passed his deal. Run that back, bro.
Okay. I'm cool. I'm not cool. The quickest. Okay, I'm cool to instantly not cool. I've seen in a while. Okay.
0 to 100.
All right. What you just say? Oh, how? Start screaming at this.
Alright, don't get tagged. Don't get kicked out. Chill. Why is he tweaking? You old as hell. This is why Doc Rivers got fired, because you got fired. Y'all asses. Y'all niggas is losing y'all jobs. He gotta chill.
Look,
the police in that bitch.
Wait, man, you saw the police in that bitch.
Me and him talking.
He off the Yerk high, man.
You can't. Dirty,
you have all these.
Real dirty Sprite.
You can do that.
Bitch, you heard me.
I don't know what this guy said, but he got this reaction, which is awesome. Great look. He's got a pretty fair gripe. IMO. They flashed the victory lights before the game was over when we were putting up the three to win it. It seems like easy strategy.
Oh, they did that too?
In control of the lights.
No, they didn't do that too. That's what they did.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
They flashed the victory lights before the game was over.
So then them niggas,
what if he hit that bitch? They bogus as hell.
Yeah.
And then on top of that, what else? That nigga. Bro, I would have stopped hooping. I would have been like,
Yeah, I would have picked it up.
I literally would have picked the ball up and stood there. And if they had took my game, I would have been mad as hell.
Nah, literally, they can't take shit. You walk off the court, dude.
No, they try to hold me, so I would hold the ball, like, stop right there, hold the ball. They try to keep hooping, like,
yeah.
No, I would have held the ball, like, timeout,
yeah.
Y'all time fix out. This yeah, shit, yeah, why the fuck you turn off the lights?
I can't fucking see that.
Like, he need to be fired.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, what if that happened again in the next game? Like, you know what I'm saying? They turn off the lights in the middle of the game.
Fucking up their careers.
The light room is just giggling right now.
I'm telling you, Dr. River's cousin got fired, and then he got fired. It's like a family battle.
Lock him up.
He said, I'm going to relax.
I'm going now. Relax. I want you to get your fucking hands off of me. And he looks over. He says, that's bullshit.
I'm dead. He got... Look, that's... He got Doc Rivers' cousin.
His brother.
His fucking daddy.
Relax. I want you to get your fucking hands off of me. And then he looks over. He says, that's bullshit, man. Bullshit. Just had to make this point. Just had to peek out. That's bullshit, man. I think it's a fair point. I'm with
what?
Heads off the court, and these little kids are just like,
oh, I'm dead. She's like, oh my God. He was crazy. Yeah. He was acting crazy.
Like, I never seen
and,
him
like that. This shit was funny as
hell. Goofy as hell, folks. Why and, did they turn that shit off?
They turned the lights off on them niggas, bro.
If I was hooping, yeah, I'll literally stop. I'd be like, nah,
yes,
y'all
I had
can't
to
do
stop.
That. I'll be like, y'all
like,
can't just do
you,
that.
It would be dope. What if it was dark as hell? Like, what if it was way darker than that? Like, the you know, the camera probably had like.
And you have to stop. They
yeah.
Gonna start hooping. No, they gonna like, keep hooping. Hey, if somebody else got by, they gonna.
I'm
keep
not
hooping.
Still hooping. I'm stopping.
What the fuck? How funny is that though? Hey, shout out John Boy, man.
Yeah, shout out John Boy.
Something to
that
watch.
That shit
bro.
Funny as hell. He deserve a meal.
Yeah,
we deserve a meal. We gonna get to that shit.
Hey, man.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Put something in the comments for us to react to. We on it.
Yep, we out.
Go back.
Oh, shit.